we continue to have a blast in the backstage of the Latin AMAs. I'm here with Colombian superstar Fonseca. How do you feel to be back in an award show?
Great. I'm very happy to be here at the Latin AMAs. I think it's an amazing event, and I just saw a couple of friends, and it's great to be here to celebrate our Latin music and to be back on the road, kind of. Not yet, but we're here and we're very happy to be here.
You have a beautiful song out with Diego Torres. It's called Este Corazón. Tell us a little about this beautiful, beautiful single.
Thank you so much. It's an amazing song. I think it's the video actually is it's very nice as well. So I'm very happy to make this collaboration with Diego. I really admire his career. He's definitely one of my favorite artists, and we've known each other for a long time, and it was like every time we saw each other, it was like, okay, we have to sing and let's make something together, and finally we have this song that is called Este Corazón, and we're very happy with the result now.
And finally we get to enjoy it too. What is the one thing that you didn't do in 2020 that you want to do in 2021?
Get on stage, definitely. I think that's what I want to do this year. I think it's going to happen maybe in August. Mm-hmm. We have a tour with Andrés Cepeda that is called Compadres, and I think in August we're going to do the tour in the States. So let's wait.
That's super exciting.
Yeah,
that's super exciting for us fans.
Now you never know.
No, we know. This time we know. Finally, before I let you go, Fonseca, what are your future projects? What do you have in the doors right now? Because we're super excited for new music from you.
We're releasing a new song in May. We're going to have different songs for the rest of the year.
Well, we can't wait. Que viva Colombia, Fonseca. Thank you so much for
Thank
being
you.
With us. And you can't miss him this Thursday at the Latin AMAs, only on Telemundo.
Ciao.